Okay, readers, now here we are at the end of the story. I want you to look back at line 37 to the end of the story, paragraph 45, and I want you to find a contrasting contradiction that is most interesting to you. I'd like for you to write down your thoughts about that contrasting contradiction on this slide.